Hello everyone, myself Rohan Pardle and I'm a student of Associate of Management Studies. Right now I'm doing my fourth sem. Today I'm here to discuss a topic which is type of purchase. So let's discuss this topic. Purchase system. Let's begin with the introduction. Purchase is the first phase of material management. Purchasing means procurement of goods and services from some external agencies. The objective of purchase department is to arrange the supply of material, spare parts and the services of semi-finished goods required by the organization to produce the desired product from some agency or sources outside the organization. Objective of purchase: to pay the reasonable low price for the best value obtained, negotiating and the executing all company commitments. 1% saving in material cost is equivalent to 10% increase in turnover. Efficiency buying can achieve this. Purchase manager is the custodian of firm's purse as he spends more than 50% of his company's earning on purchase. Purchasing can be contributed into import substance and save foreign exchange. Purchasing is the main factor in timely execution of industrial project. Last one is material management organizers that they exist now have evolved out of purchasing department. Let's discuss the importance of purchase. Very first one is purchasing. Purchasing function provides material to the factory. Without wheel of the machine cannot be moved. 1% of saving material cost is equivalent to 10% increment in turnover. Efficient buying can achieve this. Purchasing manager is the custodian of his firm and he spent more than 50% of his earning on purchasing. Purchasing can be contributed to import substance into saving foreign exchange. Purchasing is the main factor timely execute the industrial project. Let's discuss the types of purchasing system. The very first one is forward buying. This is not to be confused with the speculative buying. This specially purchasing system committed an organization far into the future, usually for a year. The term of such forward buying depend upon the availability of material, the financial policies, the economic order quantities, the quantitative discount and the strategist deliver. Next one is thunder buying. This type of special buying is undertaken generally by the government department and the public sector, undertaking to avoid the favoritism and corruption. Sealed tenders are accepted and opened by the authorized person, and the lowest tender is accepted provided other things are already. The process of such buying therefore consists of establishing a buyer's list, scouting bids, evaluating bids by comparing quotations and placement of the order with the lowest bidder. Blanket order. It is an agreement for a required quantity of specified item over a period of time and arranged price. This economic expressions and the relevance to the buyer from routine work is also reduced the clerical work because of fewer purchasing order. The blanket order purchasing system provides for the grouping of the requirement and the availability of lower price. Though quantity discount, the supplier too is benefited. He does not incur selling cost. Zero stock system. This system functions on the basis of zero stock and the stock is held by the supplier for the firm. Such a system needs closeness to the buyer and the seller so that the raw material of one of the firm finished product of another. This system works well if the seller holds the inventory and the two parties work in close coordination. A huge amount of capital is not locked upon under this system, but the buyer has to pay a slightly higher price because of inventory carrying costs included the price. Other benefits delivered are significant reductions of obsolescence of inventory, lead time and clerical effect in paperwork. Rate contract system. It is generally followed by the public sector undertaking government's departments. Usually the supplier advised that they are on the rate contract with the DGS and the D for the specific period. This system helps organization to save price by cutting down the internal administrative lead time. Reciprocity. This means purchasing from the one customer in preference to other. In this buying system, there is a scope and the possibility for the less efficient manufacturing and disruptions to gain if the price execution includes the respective reciprocity on his initiative, even with the supplier on such terms and conditions that are not equal with the other supplier. Reciprocity buying should be resorted to only one selective basis, as it discourages competency and leads to the higher price and fewer supplier. System contract. In this system, the original intent is shipped back with their item. It is a invariable sample contract. It avoids the usual unusual documents like purchase order, material requisition, expedition letter, and acknowledgement, good in the words, receipt, etc. The administrative expenses of both the buyer and the sellers are reduced, and at the same time, suitable contracts are ensured. Such a contract system converts only the delivery period, price, and invoice procedure. In such a system, buyers are relieved on the routine work. That's it from my side. Thank you very much.